Hey guys, welcome to another episode of the Enercroft Adventures. Today, I got a little thing to show you. Now, I have been playing off camera, so, yeah, don't hate me. And, whoa, it's episode 38, and we've got 38 enchantment levels. Basically, I know I had over 40, I think I had 42 last time, you may have seen it. But I've been putting, like, this pickaxe in the anvil and putting some of the diamonds on. So, like, so we don't get rid of it, because it is a really good pickaxe. So, don't want to get rid of it. But, anyway... I have been mining a lot, so I have got a few things to show you. Now, I did go mining and I picked up quite a lot of diamonds. Not like tons, but quite a few. So we've now, I went up to like 492, but now because I used some diamonds to fix my pickaxe, I've gone down to 489. And basically, if we put these where they're supposed to go, basically, I did get some diamonds, but I decided when I continued to mine, because these are extra ones, I decided to, if I ever found diamonds, I would just cut out around them and leave them. I also found some emeralds, but we're going to go over to them mines now and get them diamonds, because I thought I would just prove to you that I found them legit, I'm not cheating, so we're going to mine them legit. I want to see how many eggs we have, because I want to make some cakes, but we did say we're going to work on that kitchen. We're going to make a kitchen. I got a lot of eggs. A lot of eggs. Wow. Hi. Nope. We should name each individual chicken. Ah, we got extra room in there. So I don't know what I'm going to do with that room. Because it's map and armor room. But it's no longer the armor room. It's now a map room. But yeah, I have more work to do down there. But we're going to make a kitchen today. So that will be awesome. But let's go over to the mine and collect them diamonds and emeralds. It is a long mine and there are a hell of a lot of diamonds. And I think like maybe... two or three emeralds, because it went into an extreme hills biome. Hey dog, but yeah, we're gonna go over there and check it out. It's quite far away, like all the way over there, near to the house we bought off of the gods. I do miss that house, but we didn't build it. Like, I love the house; it is brilliant, and it's like a really good house to live in. It's huge; it looks good, but the only problem is I didn't build it, so I don't feel an attachment to it. I designed it. I just found it and, like, asked the gods, is this good? But, you know, they built it and then placed it in, and I don't have that, you know, feel to it. Basically, we all worked on it on a server. I basically built the shell design, and then they added a few features to it. And, you know, it looks good, but I didn't feel that attachment to it. We've actually gone past it a lot. So, yeah, so I thought... you know, we should go back to the old house. As long as... ah, there it is. So we went back to the old house. Like, I moved everything into that house and then came all the way back to the old house. So it took a while, but I just didn't feel an attachment to that house. Because I didn't build it in this world and we didn't go through all the episodes of building it. And collect the resources to build it. Don't know, mob spawn. Basically, ooh, we're going to be spawning down here, mining down here a lot. Because our mines back at home have been mined out a lot, so this is a chest where if I do a straight, why are you here? If we do a straight long mine, is that an enchanted bow? No. If we do a straight long mine down there or anywhere around here, I did one that. I think the one we're going down is that way. I went loads of blocks that way, and found loads of diamonds, so I actually mined them. But then I went all the way back. Came back and went that way through this little part, and basically this chest is for any valuables that we find. We come back, put them in there, so we've got more space, get rid of the cobblestone down there, which is actually all still there from yesterday. All the random zombie flesh and cobblestone and stuff is still there. So I'm gonna go down there and collect the rest, because I decided it was only fair if we do that, but we're gonna kill him first. So yeah, this goes on quite a lot. There's actually a mine shaft as well that I found. So yeah, this is gonna go on. This could take the full episode. It took me like 15 minutes to walk all the way back. That might be a bit of an exaggeration. I'm not gonna jump because it wastes food, so I'm just gonna sprint. But so yeah, let me know what you think about this light. Do you like this light rather than having the blinds closed so there's like no natural light? Because I'm just looking at it now. It looks fine. Do you like natural light so I record when it's still daylight? It's a bit harder in the winter because obviously there's the first one. Is that the first one? Yeah. Is that the first one, sir? I just walk straight past the sun. No, it is the first one. But yeah, so here's the first set of diamonds. But do you like me? Would you like me to do this? Because in the winter, obviously, we lose daylight a lot quicker. So this is like nearer to the end of the day, and it's 2 o'clock. Oh no, it's like 2:45. So yeah, it starts getting dark around about that. So how many diamonds have we got already? 6. That's not bad. That's not bad. Right. We got 6 and 4, so we got 2 extra. Any down here? I have no idea what that is. I think I've just crossed over into it. But yeah. So I obviously have to start recording these episodes a bit earlier. But when summer comes and spring and that, and it stays light a lot longer, then that'd be great. Got so many diamonds. I'm gonna keep it down here so I can see the count. So we got 15 already. Wow. Here's the first emeralds. Or is it? Yep, emeralds. And we got 2! Yay! Put that down now. Now you may think, oh no, it's lava! We're gonna get killed! This is dark. Yeah, we're gonna get... No, we're not. I went around it. Is there anything down there? Emeralds! And diamonds! Yay! Take that. Is that there? Now this is where we start getting a lot of diamonds, because there's actually a lot of diamond blocks. Oh, I did not know there was one down there! Ooh! Should have cobbed that bottom bit of the floor. 31 already! Does fortune pick as many? Is it fortune 3? Yeah. Can you all get fortune 4? Is that a thing? Hope it is. Make sure the... Ooh, more! Ooh! 41. We could get a full stack, probably more, just out of this. We need 1,000 diamonds, so this is actually pretty good. 7. 43 diamonds. So, oh, come on, sprint more. Not anything around here, is there? Don't know if there's any around there. I'll check in a minute on the way back. Probably forget. But, yeah, like I was saying about the camera thing, if I have natural daylight, does it look better, do you think? I don't know. Normally I'd close my blinds and then use my light, but it doesn't look as good. I think I prefer natural daylight. It looks a bit brighter though. So I don't know. I don't know. But yeah. Let me know what you guys think. I haven't walked past them. It looks like I went for a long stretch and didn't find anything. I think I can see them now. Yeah, there we go. I can see them. Just need to make sure there's like no dark spots. Just in case I decide for some dumb reason that I want to come back into this mine. One more. Oh, this is a big chunk as well. We've got now 57. I think that's all the emeralds that there were. Nope. I think that's all of the emeralds. Yeah, as you can see, I did go mining for quite a while. I don't think we're even anywhere near the end. I can see more diamonds. Yeah, I don't think we're anywhere near the end. Oh, there's more here as well. 64. Oh my god! We got 68 diamonds! We're going to get that 1,000 diamonds in no time if I just keep doing this. But would you rather me do it off cam and leave it like I have now, and then we'll go back in video to show you that I've got them, like I'm doing now? Or would you rather me do it in a live stream? I think a live stream would probably be better. Because then you guys are there to see me actually do it. Oh, there's more. Down there. Nice. We got loads. We got loads. But yeah, it's up to you guys. What do you want to see? I think this might be the end. I think that's all of them. Is that all of them? Nope, nope, I see some more. I think this is where I ran out of torches, but I just stole one last torch to put down here. Yeah. These are the last ones, guys. Should we keep going? Let's keep going. We gotta find diamonds. Watch us die with them all. I would be so sad. No! Me diamonds! Oh, gold. Gold is important. At the moment, gold is actually important to us because we don't have much of it. I don't want to have loads of it. But, yeah. So, there's all the diamonds I got, guys. Seems to be getting dark right there because the sun's actually... Ow, I shouldn't have looked at the sun. Ah, my eyes. But, yeah, the sun seems to be getting a bit darker. Not darker, but it's going behind a building, so... And it's going down, so it's sundown. It's the end of the day. Come on, let's find some more diamonds. There's been loads of diamonds on this mining stretch. There's got to be more. I'm just going to go till the shovel, like, breaks, and then we'll head back. Probably won't be for a while. Watch it just be all stone from now on. We can't break the shovel. I got a spare one, so it's all good. We're here, zombies. There's literally no more dirt. Come on. We gotta find more diamonds. There's gotta be some more. Yes! More diamonds! Yay! We got so many diamonds! We got a full stack and a half a stack. Oh my god! Yeah, so awesome. Oh god. Whoa. That'd be a creeper. Boom. No? Haha, get reeked. Get get ricketed. I know we got a ton of coal at home now, but I just want to take more. We need to start working on the kitchen, so I think I'm gonna head back now. We've got enough diamonds. I think that's a decent amount of diamonds. If we want to come back to this place, we will. But let's head back because we got a long way to travel. We gotta go all the way back. God. How did we walk over a diamond? Seriously, we walked over that. How could I be so blind? Just cut out this area, make sure there's no lava. You gotta take precautions, man. You gotta take precautions. Should have cut out the floor as well, but I didn't, so it would roll. But yeah. We'll stick a torch here. Whoa, 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 whoa. Hello. Jesus Christ, man. That's a spawn point? What the hell? Okay. He was like, yeah, you know, I'm just chilling. Just chilling. I'm actually pretty hungry. I haven't had anything to eat today. So yeah, we need to check these walls again just to make sure I haven't missed any more. Yeah, we got a stack of 64 and then 39. That is amazing. I'm going to have to bring out the calculator because my math isn't so good today. It's not good any day. Sometimes I'm good at math, sometimes I just like can't bother. Gotta eat. God, how many blocks? Ooh. I play Xbox One. Someone just sent me a Twitter message. I have like a little pop-up at the bottom of my screen. It just DM'd me. Talking to this guy, he had a really funny Black Ops 3 video. And I was wondering if he played on PS4, because I'd like to do like funny montages for Black Ops 3, but I don't have any montage to play with. I know I've got sub, but he more plays GTA, and I think we enjoy playing GTA more together than Black Ops 3, but I don't know, because he's more of a GTA player than COD. He got his first COD not so long ago. So yeah, I think we're better at GTA together. We are more GTA players than COD players, I guess, but yeah. But we are actually playing Call of Duty on a live stream later on, actually. Me and so. He's finally got a wide net, but the problem is I'm playing wireless because I've got a stream through this PC on OBS, so I've got to have the wire in the PC because my PC decides it doesn't have internet without a wire. It can't do wireless. So it's kind of annoying. But still, even without. Anything in there? Nope. Even without a wire, my PS4 is pretty good on the internet. My internet's pretty good. It's pretty decent. Oh, we're still not back. Oh, we're only just getting to that lava part. Ugh. Gonna take forever. Yeah, I was gonna ask that dude if he had PS4, if he'd add me, and then we'll do some funny moment videos. Because he does funny moment videos, I do funny moment videos. It'd be perfect. But it turns out, no, he plays Xbox One. Don't get. Why would you play Xbox One? The Black Ops 3 when the DLCs come out a month early on PS4? Hmm? See, I do more. The reason why I don't do as many, like, funny moment videos on COD anymore is because I'm more live stream COD. I prefer to live stream COD at the moment. I would like to get into doing funny moment videos again, but it's just the recording sessions. tend to get bored. Plus, I play on my own. Like, when I was doing Black Ops 2, I was on my own. Most of the time, I was on my own. Like, Sub didn't have Black Ops 2, and I didn't have any friends that really played Black Ops 2. I think I only did one video ever where I had someone else with my friends, but, that was it, so. I think one of my Black Ops 1 videos, one of my Black Ops 1 videos I did with Sub, because he had Black Ops 1. Alright, great, night out there. We'll just get rid of the cobblestone. Get rid of that, and that, and then that, and then that, and then that. Let's go. God, that sun is really getting in my eyes now. It's moved around, just around the window. It's like, what you doing there? It's really hurting my eyes. Get out of my eyes! But, let's go up here. For some reason, like, it's on that side, but it's affecting that eye more. What is this? This way. And they're above. Wait. This way, this way. I'm sound warning it. Yeah, it's in my right ear, so it's definitely this way. Aha! Is it gonna be a spawner? I doubt it. No. I have to turn the opposite way to where he is. Are you in a spawner? Are you from a spawner or someone? Nah, is it coming from this? Come on in, skeleton, let's fight. Try to talk about it? Nah, there's not gonna be any diamonds down here. Haha, you're no longer gonna be allowed to spawn down here. So I'm brightening the place up. Look at that skeleton go. Whoa, level up. Level up! Let me just block that off. Just got rid of all the cobblestone. Luckily I got some more though. Got some more of that cobblestone in it. Right. Bring that back down. Just so we can see all the diamonds I have. Make sure I don't drop any on the way home. Are you ready for this? Because this is going to be fun. There are going to be mobs everywhere. We got this. We got this. We the mob exterminators. Mob exterminators. The creeper's like, no you not. We going to kill you. You look so fancy over there up in that armor. Oh, give that bow. Get that bow. Get that bow. You didn't give me the bow. Oh, I just stunned that zombie. Like, ow. That really hurt. Die, zombie. I hit him and he just stood there for a second like, what the hell just happened? Yeah, he was confused, that's right. Ooh, I also killed some Endermen whilst off camera. Because a couple of them, one of them spawned in the caves and one of them spawned in my house. So I killed him and I actually, ooh, give us a bow, give us a bow, give us a bow, give us a bow! Don't give us a bow, ow. Wait, is that, could you just please not, like, eight legs? Whenever I hit an enemy, it stuns them. Why are you not giving me your bow? I want to. Oh, give me your feet. Give me your feet. Give me your feet. Don't give me your feet. Oh, wait. Montage. Boom. Yeah. It was totally a 360/.. DDoS. I don't know. Oh, give me your armor. Give me your armor. Thought that was a skeleton, but okay. Kill the creeper. Kill the creeper. No! You had one job! You had one job! God damn it. Where's the enchanted bow guy? I saw another one with an enchanted bow. Nope. I need to make a creeper spawner so we can get discs. Spinning my discs, y'all. Spinning my discs. Yeah, we need the discs. Let's find a skeleton creeper, come on. Come on. Let's find a skeleton. Skeleton, where are you? Nope. Come on, creeper. We're gonna find a skeleton. No, I don't think there's no skeletons. Boom already. He's gone. That kid is funny. It's not you guys. Alright. You know what we haven't been doing? Writing in that diary. I don't think I want to write in the diary though. It takes too long. I'd rather do something like a sign of the video or something like that. I don't know. By the way, you may be thinking, oh no, you're running out of food. You better go slaughtering some animals. No. I got that covered. I went and used my fortune pickaxe to... I went and used my fortune pickaxe to farm out some of the potatoes. And I got loads of potatoes. And then I cooked them. So we got potatoes ready. Alright. If you didn't know, if you went farming for stuff like... I think potatoes, wheat, and carrots are the only ones that work. I believe. I don't know if melons work. Pumpkins don't. Melons might work. You will have to test that out. Maybe we'll test that out sometime. But basically, it works as like a fortune thing. You will actually get more out of it. So basically, you get more out of it if you're farming with a fortune pickaxe. It still works. Top tip. I'm really hungry. I haven't had anything to eat today. So let's bring out the calculator. We got 489. Let's bring out the calculator. Where are you? There you are. So we got 489 plus 64 plus, ooh, wow, that's a lot, 39 equals 592. You've got 592. Is that right? Yeah. 592. Wow. We've got 592 diamonds, guys. Let's plop that up in there. We are like 408 diamonds away to our 1,000 diamond goal by the end of the series. That's no problem. So now we can take a break. I've got a travel chest. We've got tons of saddles. Like, I collected all these saddles before horses even came around, so. I think I got 4 or 5 saddles yesterday whilst I was off camera, because I found that mine shaft, and I went through a few chests. There was nothing good apart from saddles. So I took them. We got a horse. We need to go get a horse, though. But, we're going to start on the kitchen extension. I'm probably just going to be able to do the shell today, because we're running out of time, but I'm going to bring over some of these. Some of this glass. We need that. No. So we're just gonna build out the shell of the place. There's a skeleton there. Skeleton somewhere. I don't like it. I don't like it. Let's get on being here. Skeleton not being here. Alright, so we're gonna build it here, but we need the axe. We get rid of you. We need to chop down that, and we need to chop down some trees. Get rid of damn trees. I'm not going to chop down this tree. This is our iconic tree. We've had it since episode 1, I believe. We can chop down these. We don't need these. I think these are oak wood trees. Yeah. Never tell when new texture packs. But it would jungle. Alright, so they're going to go. Don't know if I should get rid of that one, though. I don't know. But alright, so where is this gonna start? Obviously we can't get rid of that, so I'm gonna break this glass, I think. Maybe go to here. Start going diagonal. Okay. Gotta waste wood getting out. Have it going out from this way. Going diagonal from that way a bit. And then out this way. And diagonal out this way. This is going to look so strange. And then out that way. Oh, we're gonna run out of land. Damn! Oh, we need dirt. We need doit. We need the doit. Let's just carry on this way. There's an apple. Apple! Alright. I'm not sure how big this kitchen is gonna be. Is this all a hole now? Pretty much. I need this dirt anyway. All this dirt that's in here we can kind of use, I guess. Gotta dig up the entire floor. Alright. These don't be any more holes. This is gonna be a really odd shaped kitchen, guys. Come on. Gotta be a quicker way. We could use the god shovel, but I don't want to use it, it's too powerful. It's OP as hell. I don't want to use it until, like, the modded series. Or we should just keep it as, like, a prized possession. For the modded series of Entercraft Season 2. I've got so many good ideas for Season 2, it's unreal. I can't wait. I'm super excited for Season 2. But we still gotta get through Season 1, obviously. This shovel is gonna break any second now. Why don't you just be like perfect for the job? Nope. I knew that was gonna happen. I was waiting for it. Gotta eat. Right. We got a lot to do. We gotta get rid of this. Not sure where we should cut it off though. Start bringing it round like a circle. So if we go out like this way a bit more and then start heading that way. I want that apple. Give me the apple. Apple give apple. Any more? No. Alright. So that's my mess. So we need to start putting grass down. Which we've actually got quite a lot of. That's good. So we need it to go diagonal that way a bit. And then maybe go this way. Looks like. Okay, loud. Loud noises, motorbikes. There, and then there. You guys can, like, not even see half of my face. I need to move that way a bit. That's the problem with the sun. It's like half my face is just pure white. Pure white, yo! But it's the best I can do for now is, like, natural light source. And I think I prefer it to... having the light on in the background. It looks better. But it is getting darker soon anyway, so the light won't be too bad. It's going behind a house over there. I don't think we're going to have enough dirt to fill in this area. Nope. Might do. Still got to do all of this, so let's do that. You got to fill in all of this. It's going to take so long. Probably do it in like a stream. We should do that. I'm gonna set up a stream soon. I'm not sure when, but I'll like notify you in one of these episodes. And if you want to know whenever I'm streaming, follow me on twitch.tv/energizedgaming. It's linked down below in the description. So yeah, also follow me on Twitter, which is also linked down in the description. It's at energizedgaming, and you'll be notified whenever I'm streaming there, because I'll tweet it out like when I'm about to stream, like hours before anyway. You got enough time to know, you know. So that's another good way of knowing. And yeah. Dig up all this. All this sand. Then we'll just continue here. But nope. It's gonna be night soon, isn't it? Yes, it is. Damn. We gotta get this done quick before creepers start walking into our house. Oh, we can't leave this undone. We can't leave it. Gotta get it done, gotta get it done, gotta get it done. Come on. We gotta get this floor down. I don't think we're gonna be able to do it in the end of this episode, by the end of this episode, so may have to continue in the next episode. We did spend most of this episode going through to the mines and getting them diamonds, which needed to be done. And we've got 592 diamonds. I thought I had my home phone going off. Probably my buddy. She's actually mimicked the phone before. She's learned how to do it. Crazy buddy. Sometimes I get really annoyed with my budgie, because budgies are quite annoying, but they're so clever with it. No creepers, okay? I don't mind zombies, but creepers, no. Swear to God, creeper, you come over here, I'll bust your little creeper face open. I'll blow you up. I'll blow my house up to blow you up. Can you just, like, not? An enchanted bow, I think it is. Yeah! Whoa, what the hell? Since when were invisible spiders invented, guys? Is that a thing, or is it just my Minecraft bugging out? Are invisible spiders a thing? I don't get it. I've never heard of them. I think it might be a bug. Better not be something new. That's just like ridiculous. You don't see them coming. I can guarantee a creeper will get us by the end of this episode. Right, we need to put the floor down, then we need to make a doorway there. It's temporary so we can block off creepers coming into the actual house. I've got a massive hole on the side of the house. Right, let's fix a wall here. Don't even dare. But this is going to be open. We'll just do that for now. So nothing can get in. Alright, let's go sleep. We'll sleep and then we'll end the episode. So I want to thank you guys for watching. Make sure you click that subscribe button down below. If you're enjoying the series, make sure you click that like button on every single episode. And yeah, so stay tuned for more Endercraft Adventures episodes. We're on episode 38. Tomorrow will be episode 39. And yeah, the rest of them from tomorrow onwards will probably be pre-recorded up until Tuesday. And maybe Wednesday. Tuesday or Wednesday is when I'll start doing them normally. So, yeah. So, they'll be pre-recorded episodes and not going to be like what I'm doing now, where I'm recording one episode a day and then uploading it and stuff. So, yeah. So, I want to thank you guys for watching. Make sure you click that subscribe button. Click that like button down below. Share the video to spread the word. And, yeah, follow me on Twitter, Facebook, and Twitch. So, yeah. Thank you guys for watching and peace out. Bye.